Amy Jackson's second innings in the Indian film industry seems to have had a fabulous start. While her last South film I2 was directed by Shankar, the actress will yet again collaborate with the director for his next, tentatively titled Robot, to starring Megastha Rajnikanth. Robot, also directed by Shankar, had Aishwarya Rai Bachchan playing the lead actress and Rajnikanth played a dual role of a scientist and the robot. The sci-fi film, this time too, will be retaining all its previous elements of action and special effects along with elaborate costumes. From what we hear, the preparations have already started and Amy also visited LA for prepping for the role. On the other hand, Amy Jackson recently delivered a moderate hit in the South film industry with Vikram star romantic thriller I, where she worked with Shankar. She is currently also tasting success in Bollywood for her stunts and action moves in the Akshay Kumar star Sin Is Bleeding.